I'll stick it up your ass and pull the trigger. That's right. Yeah, you and you.
What you say? What you say, hold on?
Big deal.
The designator requires a few seconds to acquire a lock before the artillery barrage is triggered. Now you have limited ammo, so don't go wasting it on infantry.
Ugh, finally! Someone to help us stack these crates!
Seems like the Hellguards have set up base here.
What are we waiting for? Let's rock and roll!
Time to die!
Engaging target!
Watch out! Sentry bots!
Enemy in range!
Ugh! coming from? Falling back! Keep me covered!
Good shooting.
Falling back!
You feel lucky?
Keep me covered!
Keep shooting!
Good shooting.
Open up those roadblocks. Looks like we're almost at the jungle.
I suggest we stay off the road where we can.
Oh, you do, do you?
Together.
Keep quiet.
There must be something there.
Look at me.
Sniper! Up there! See what you can find. We'll meet you up ahead.
The top side of the bridge. You find the controls. Side. Find your way back to the road, and we'll find you.
You okay? Good job. Let's get moving.
Did you miss me, sweet cheeks?
Let's move, people.
Gas logistics base. Maybe we can find some transport here. Luger, flank right and see if you can find a quiet way in. Take out the defenses first.
Keep low!
All right, now let's place the charges on the ammunition dumps.
Hey! Medic! Target in view! Man! Oh, aim down!
Kablam!
Let's get some distance and set these babies flying.
Taking heavy. I'll kill you!
piece of me?
The commander should be hiding inside this HQ bunker. No use in us all barging in. Luger, you go ahead. We'll guard the perimeter so they can't escape.
The uplink's still a long way off. We're gonna be too late.
Hacker, do we know when the Earth fleet is arriving?
I don't claim to know everything.
Way you act is like you know my mother's bra size.
What I'm guessing, large.
Look here, the missile base. Maybe we could hitch a ride from the Hellgast.
Feasibility?
It won't work. Now those bases are too well dug in, we have to find another way.
Oh, really? Last time we listened to this guy, we got Helmet Man ripping us a new asshole.
We don't have any choice. We're running out of time. We gotta hit the base and pick up any transportation we can find.
Armies have no need to find them because they're already dead. That my actions instigated their downfall, and that Scholar Visari is very pleased with me.
They've blown up the bridge over the 32nd River and cut off the 11th Company from supplies. The 10th Company are not responding to communications. We fear they may be,
The 10th Company may be what?
maybe lost, sir.
Is not what I wanted to hear.
Not what I wanted to hear at all.